I'm your host, Macy Lambert.
And I'm Anna Smock. It's Wednesday, August 16th. Hope all you guys got your 8 hours last night.
Don't forget that school starts 10 minutes early at 7:50, so be alert and be awesome.
The first home game of the season is this Friday, the 18th, against Unicoi.
After the vote on the nsa.studentsection account,
make sure to follow for updates on your favorite sports.
The theme is USA Night.
Fifth quarter will be held at Kodak Church following the game. Show up for a fun after party and good food.
The theater department went on a scavenger hunt to find out the next play. Let's check it out.
Hello, I'm Christy Wallace. I am the theater director at Northview Academy, and we just did our big reveal.
All right, Mrs. Wallace, what made you come up with these two plays?
Well, actually, choosing a play is really, really difficult. There's so many factors involved in what you want to choose for your cast. First of all, you got to pick something that you think will fit the kids that you have in your class. And you want to showcase everyone's talent and ability. So these were the two that I thought would give the most kids the opportunity to shine and to learn. And so what better show than Narnia at Christmas? I mean, it's just so classic and such a wonderful story and a piece of literature that everybody should, you know, experience. And then Mamma Mia, I mean, come on, it's got ABBA in it. We're just going to have the best time being on the Greek Isles. So it's a win-win.
Yeah, awesome.
Wow, that's exciting. I can't wait to see Narnia, the lion, the witch, and the wardrobe.
Our reporter Chloe Anderson is interviewing the new Junior Academy art teacher. Let's meet Mr. Minton.
Hi, everyone. This is me, Chloe Anderson, and today I am here with
Thomas Minton.
And we are going to introduce new teachers to the whole school. So why don't you start off by telling us a little bit about yourself?
Well, I graduated with my art degree in 2021, and I'm currently working on my master's degree in education. I'll graduate this December. I went to Tusculum University. I cheered there and got my degree and coached there. But I'm happy to be here, part of the school.
Yay, awesome. So what are you most looking forward to this school year?
Well, I'm starting to help the cheer team. I'm excited to grow that and see where that goes for me. I'm excited to move to the area and get to know the kids. So I'm very excited just to be here and for this overall experience.
I'm really curious. I must know. What is your favorite song?
I'm a huge Dolly fan. What a coincidence that I am in Sevier. But I really love the Heartbreaker album.
Can you tell us a little bit about what you teach here at Northview?
So I'm currently the Junior Academy art teacher. So I'm just teaching the kids how to art.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for your time today. And everyone, if you see Mr. Minton in the hallway anytime, stop by and say hey.
Boys and Girls Club will be closed this week, so be sure and find your ride home.
Remember to turn in your paperwork to the office as soon as possible. While you're down there, don't forget to purchase your parking passes for $20.
Today, our song of the day is brought to you by Mr. Puckett.
It's 9 to 5 by Dolly Parton. We hope you have a great day, and we'll see you right back here tomorrow at 7:50.
Tumble out of bed and I stumble to the kitchen.